Hi students, in this video we are going to see an example which demonstrates the two important properties of Boolean algebra that already we have discussed in last session, that is about the sum of product and product of sum properties. So sum of product is nothing but sum of min terms, product of sum means it's like product of max terms. So let's see that using an example. So let we have a TV that is connected with three switches. So TV becomes on only when at least two of the three switches are on. So first let's take the condition when the switch TV will be on. So now this is the example. So we have a TV that is connected with three switches. TV becomes on only when at least two of the three switches are on, that is high. And in all other conditions TV is off. So let's take the example using the truth table. So let the three switches are represented by three variables A, B and C, and the output of TV is represented by F. Three switches are represented by three variables A, B, C and C. The output is, the output of TV is represented by F. So since there are three switches, there are eight distinct combinations are possible. So that we will show, see in the truth table. So this is the switches. And this is the TV output. Yes. So take it as switches are A, B, C and TV output is F. So let all the switches are off, then TV will be off. Let only one switch is on, then also TV will be off. Again consider this switch is on, then also TV will be off. So the TV will be on only when at least two of the switches are on. So in this case now TV will on. And the TV will be on. And here all the three switches are on. So the TV will be on. So this is the output. So the TV becomes on. Sorry, here I did a mistake. This is the one. So here the TV becomes on at four combinations. So these are TV becomes on at four combinations. These are 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 and 1 1 1. We can say that F is determined by expressing the combinations. So we can say that F is determined by expressing the combinations, so which is A bar B C comma A B B bar C A B C bar and A B C. Since each of these min terms result in F equal to 1, we should have, since each of this min terms, so all of this, each of these min terms result in F equals to 1. So we should have F equals to A bar B C plus A B B B bar C plus A B C bar plus A B C. So which we can write it as M3 plus m5 plus m6 plus m7. So this demonstrates an important property of Boolean algebra, that any Boolean function can be expressed as sum of min terms or as sum of product. And however, there is no guarantee that this SOP, that means this sum of product expression, will be a minimal expression. That means, in other words, SOP expressions are likely to have redundancies that lead to systems which requires more hardware that is necessary. So that this is where the role of theorems and other reduction techniques come into play in the further sections. So the main thing is, any Boolean algebra can be expressed as sum of min terms or as sum of product. And this does not guarantee that this min term is redundant form, so that we can reduce it using any other theorems and reduction techniques. And the shorthand notation for this is, can be written as F equal to sigma. Sigma means sum of M3, M5, M6, M7, which reads F equal, it reads as, which reads F equal to sum of products of min terms. What are the min terms? 3, 5, 6, 7. This shorthand notation can be further shortened by like this. So F equal to sigma simply 3, 5, 6, 7. Now, continuing with the same example, consider the complement of Boolean function that can be read from truth table by forming a min term for each combination that produces 0 in the function. That means f bar is equals to, so now we have to form a such that for each combination of min term, you should get 0 in the function. So when you will get 0? When it is a bar, b bar, c bar, or a bar, b bar, c, and a bar, b, c bar, and a, b bar, c bar. Now, if you take complement for this, now, if we take the complement of f bar, complement of f bar, we get f. So f bar means what? Consider the complement of Boolean function that can be read from truth table by forming a min term for each combination that produces 0 in the function. So if you take the complement for this, it will be f. A bar, b bar, c bar, whole bar, it will become a plus b plus c, and this plus will changes to into, and again a plus b plus c bar, again this plus will change to into, again a plus b bar plus c into a bar plus b plus c. So which can be written as m naught into m1 into, sorry, m1, m2, and this is m4, not into, sorry. So this demonstrates the second important property of Boolean algebra. That means that any Boolean function can be expressed as sum of max terms. Any Boolean function can be expressed as product of max terms, or simply, or as product of sums. So the procedure for obtaining the product of max terms directly from truth table is, form a max term for each combination of variables that produces 0 in the function, and then form the end of all those functions. So output will be equal to f, because in case of max terms, 0 is unprimed. and the shortened symbol, shortened symbol G for product of sum, POS is F equal to pi, because it is a product. M naught, M1, M2, M4. So simply it can be further simplified as pi 0, 1, 2, 4. So I'll repeat again. The procedure for obtaining, so I'm writing here, the procedure for obtaining the product of max terms, the product of max terms directly from truth table is, from truth table is as, form a max term for which, for each combination of, for each combination of the variables, variables that produce zero, just complement for minterm. So there we'll form a minterm that produces one. Here it produces a zero in the function. And then form the AND of all those functions. That means product of all those functions. So output will be equal to F, because in case of max terms, 0 is unprime. So finally, we can make a conclusion that Boolean functions expressed as sum of min terms, that is sum of product terms, SOP, or product of max terms, that is product of sum terms, POS, are said to be in canonical form or standard form.